Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today I'm gonna do part three of cleaning this toaster tray. I will upload this sometime next week since I already filmed two of these videos for this week alone. I will save this for next week. But I did use it today. I did make something in the toaster and that's why that spot is there. We're gonna clean that up today and yeah, so let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you.
Almost done. I still gotta do the back a little bit, which that would be like no problem. But it's looking so much better. That's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.